Going to take a while to make the device.
Don't worry, we'll hold them off.
Oh my god. Oh my god, it's growing arms and shit. Oh. Oh, I thought I saw something on the ground that I could use.
Hey guys, I got your back! The cavalry has arrived!
Oh my god. Carmine! You gotta die. I need ammo. Lots of ammo. That's better. Gotta grow your arms, asshole. Alright, see those arms. Need more ammo.
I'll take those.
There you go.
Cover me! I can reach the device now!
Kendra! Vespera! No! I will not allow this! Stop!
Eternal die, motherfucker! Take that, you bitch! Oh, shit! Shit! We're on fire! We're on
fire!
No!
Carmine! Everyone! Take that bitch down!
God damn it! I thought we killed that bitch!
Oh my god.
How long is this gonna take, Dad?
I need to increase the output of my station. It'll take a while.
Oh my god. Haha! Help! 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 Don't get hit by that. We're doing damage to it at least. Oh no no no. I'm walking on fire. That shit blows in your mouth. How many times must I shoot you? Oh, good angle. Good angle, yeah. Oh no. Not a good angle. Haha! Oh boy. Oh, nice.
Okay, I'm climbing the accelerator. Stand by!
You think she would have been smart enough to destroy the building, but... Okay.
The system's online and powering up. Grab the Hammer of Dawn while you can. It's the only way to kill it.
Oh, so many hammers.
We've got enemy reinforcements.
That's it. Now use the hammer.
Yeah, burn this. Responsible for getting shot. Oh, good. New hammer, Don, please. Oh! Shit me. Fuck me sideways. Come on. I can hear you over here. Damn it. Why is it not aiming?
Adam! Stop it!
Nope. Help! Oh yeah!
Revive me!
Oh no! Oh no! It's not working! I think we gotta break down one more time. Gotta knock that bitch to the ground before we can do any more damage with the hammer. Please. There we go. Oh, good job, team. How many more shots you gotta take? One more. Need more Hammer of Dawn. This one. Damn it. Or I need a rifle of some sort. I could try this. I don't think it's gonna work. Can't aim it while it's like that. It's a matter of surviving now. I need to get into the weapons for this content. I'll get a fresh one. Ugh. Oh, it's flying again. Beauty. Snubby. Oh no. Damn it. Okay, when you guys do this boss battle, if you haven't done it yet for some odd reason, don't drop your ball right now. Because you need it. No. Oh my god. That switch is caught on a wall. What do you need? Look at Jack do work. One more. I need another one.
The accelerator is reaching target speed, Marcus. Almost there.
You should have been doing the entire time.
Hold her off! You'll destroy the whole chamber!
We're trying! Hold on!
Adam! This ends now! Except the drop species will die!
Oh, I can't. Oh my god. So much pressure! I'm choking so badly. Oh my god. for ya. Need more ammo.
Good, it's off the tower. Now bring it down and hammer it.
Jeez. This is so intense right now. Don't even know.
Revive me!
This is retarded. Oh my god. Oh yes, Lancer baby. How many times are gonna die? Right in the way of that shot. Alright, there we go. Now we're better speed. Gotta get a new hammer too. You die. Go away. Oof. Alright, I think this is gonna be pushing him out of guard.
Revive me!
This is so retarded. How? Another genocide. What she talking about? All down. Oh my god. Mega zap. Oh my god.
Remind me.
This is stupid. I gotta knock it down. I gotta focus on just knocking this guy down. Oh no. What? Anya! No. Oh, you're falling down. Again! Come on. Oh, finally. Oof, boy. Oh my god. It never ends.
It'll be at full power soon.
Professor, you said you tested this. How?
On myself, Damon. I had to see how the emulsion developed over its life cycle. So I injected myself with it to accelerate things.
Oh my god.
Dad, you saw what it did to humans in Mercy.
It started.
Let's go, Dad. This tower's too unstable now.
I'm sorry, Marcus.
I'm not going to make it.
It's okay. I'll carry you.
Marcus, the emulsion developed faster in me because I forced it to. I had to find out how it reproduced.
What are you talking about? Oh, shit. No. You are not going to die.
It's too late, Marcus. Every cell in my body's breaking down. And this is going to happen to every contaminated cell on Seraph. It has to.
No, goddammit, I can't lose you again.
I'm glad I was able to see you again, Marcus. Now go and live for me.
God!
Dad, no. He's gone. He's gone! He's gone. Hold your fire.
Ah, so pious and immoral, even now.
Is that what you think?
Your father always thought he had all the answers, but he had none. Nothing but clever ways to kill. The Hammer of Dawn, Jacinta, and now this. And his arrogance finally killed him.
Feel that? That's from Dom. And everyone else you killed, you bitch.
Marcus. Whatever it takes, I'm here.
What's left, Anya? What have we got left now?
Tomorrow, Marcus. We finally got a tomorrow.
Well, guys, that comes to the long overdue conclusion of the Gears of War 3 game. Once again, I do apologize. It did take this long to beat, but I got it done, right? And it was actually a very satisfying ending. I don't get many of those as of late. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the series. And once again, I apologize for the lateness of it and getting it done. And if you're still around, I'll see you guys next time for my next Let's Play walkthrough, all right? Have a fantastic day.